my grandmother used to say, don't go no further than Cloverdale. Just the fact that she said, don't go no further than Cloverdale, she knew that the people of Cloverdale will protect.
It takes a community to raise these kids. A lot of kids come from broken families. It's all about giving back. Once you get the wisdom and the knowledge, you can't take it to the grave, but you got to pass it on. So I hope I can just say the right thing or just lead by example with some of the kids, you know what I mean? Because exampleship speaks louder than anything. I didn't have no father in my life.
Sometimes the word coach is more powerful than father, because coach is the opportunity to meet a kid where a kid wants to be there, wants to spend the time, and wants to invest in something.
This court, I've seen the whole evolution. The only person that's been on this court longer than I have is Mr. Bill. Mr. Bill's been out here since 1957.
You might as well say Mr. Bill is the father of the community. Still giving me recommendations on how I should live my life and how I need to put morals before anything.
I fell in love with basketball when I learned how to play it. It's an addiction. I don't drink, I don't smoke, and I don't chase women no more. So I ain't got no more habits. So I come up here with these guys on Sunday, listen to lies, and they told a bunch of men the other day. So, you know, that's about it, the camaraderie.
I'll be. Thank you, Bill, for everything. This is the guy that brought me up here when I was 16 years old. I didn't know anything about Cloverdale. This guy brought me up here when I was 16 years old, and he's been in my life ever since then.
This is one of the centerpieces of Baltimore, one of the staples of Baltimore. So we were happy that NRG, the 2K Foundation, Rexford Parks could come together, and how important it would be to the community itself.